Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to find 4 rational number between -1/2 and 1/2 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem. So now here roughly discussing here some important calculation. So first taking here a number 3 which is greater than 2. Okay. Then if we take inverse of both number, then the inequality symbol will be changed. That is 1/3 less than 1/2. So because the value of 1/3 that is equals to 0.333 and continuous, and the value of half that is 0.5. So 0.5 is obviously greater than 0.333 and continuous. Okay. Again, similarly, if you take here a number 4 which is greater than 2, then by similar way we can say that 1/4 less than 1/2. Okay. Next, for negative case, now first taking here -3 less than -2. Okay. By similar process, if you take here inverse of both number, then the inequality symbol will be changed. That is -1/2 less than -1/3. Because the value of -1/2 that is -0.5 and this is -0.33, and we know that less negative number is always greater than more negative number. Okay. Now taking similarly -4 less than -2. So by similar way, -1/2 less than -1/4. Okay, so now write down here all the rational number first. So -1/2, then -1/3, then -1/4, then 1/4, then -1/3, then 1/2. So here between -1/2 and 1/2, these are 4 rational number. So therefore, the required 4 rational number between -1/2 and 1/2 are, so -1/3, then -1/4, then 1/4, then 1/3. That's all. Thanks.